Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. In just a moment, I'm going to show you some scenes from Mayberry and Troy. We've had a lot of Mayberry things going on over the years and some of the events aren't coming around anymore, but this one, Mayberry and Troy, was put on by Jeff Branch. Jeff is a tribute artist for Howard Sprague, and he is in this video featured with another friend of mine, Phil Fox, who does Ernest T Bass. Of course, in this particular clip, you're going to see Ernest T. Bass as Elvis. So sit back and enjoy. And I hope you'll like it and subscribe.
Sleeping one night, somebody tapped me on the foot, woke me up, and I said, "Can I help you?" He said, "Yes." Yeah. I said, "I'm Elvis. Don't you recognize me?" I said, "Well, I thought you was dead." He said, "I'm dead." I said, "I'm a ghostess." He said, "You believe in ghostesses?" I said, "Yeah, I reckon them I do. I've seen one." And I said, "So what you doing here?" He said, "Well, listen. I said, there's fellas out there, you know, kind of trying to help me." He said, "And, you know, they can't get it all done." He said, "You know, some of them's having these surgicals to look like me, surgicals to sound like me. I need someone what is naturally beautimous like you, with a naturally beautimous voice that sounds like me, and to carry on my work." He said, "You know, not just anybody can do it." And he said, "So what do you think?" I said, "Well, why'd you pick me other than those choices?" He said, "Well," he says, "I noticed that you was a closet Elvis fan." I said, "Well, that's the only room in my cable. It's got electrical, so I keep the TV there so I can watch them." Yeah. And then he pulled out, he had this piece of paper, and he grabbed his pencil out, and he started rubbing with the wrong end of it on there. And I said, "Well, what in the world are you doing? What's wrong with that pencil on there?" He said, "Well, I'm decomposing."
Falling in love with you.
What it is, but it all awful sin. That's right, Barry.
Ernest T throws rocks at you and me, darling, so it goes. You know that some things are just meant to be, like me and you, not you, sir.
So take my
bag of rocks too. Just like Ernest T, he throws rocks at you and me, darling, so it goes.
You know some things are meant to be. Oh, baby.
Where's Sally good? Come here, Sally.